Hey, you.
Huh?
I'll ask you one time to stop flirting with Koichi.
What are you talking about? Do you mean Koichi Hirose? You're joking, right? I don't know what you've heard, but there's nothing going on with us.
That pathetic lie might have worked on me if you didn't reek with the stench of a malodorous homewrecker.
A what? The hell are you talking about?
Listen closely. If I catch you trying to seduce Koichi again, mark my words, I'll make your life a living hell. You hold your horses, bitch! You're threatening me over a spindly scrub like Koichi? I couldn't give two shits about the guy! Even if I was all into him, you have absolutely no right to tell me what I can or cannot do, dumbass! Man, that hurt. What happened? Huh? What the hell is her problem? That psycho is out of her mind. She has the hots for Koichi. Huh, what a joke. Just wait until the school finds out. Meh. Huh? Wait, what's that? I feel hot. Something's not right. What's going on? It feels like I'm burning up. Yes!
Hey, Josuke. Looks like you were right about Yukiko Yamagishi being a stand user. It's a stand that manipulates hair at will.
Seems like. But given what we've seen, it doesn't appear as though she'd go after Koichi or us for that matter. Anyway, Okuyasu, what are you planning to do about this girl's messed up hair? I'm not sure if you know this, but Shining Diamond isn't able to fix stuff the hand takes away.
Huh? Haven't I done enough for one day? I did keep her from getting burned to a crisp. Even if I wanted to do something, I'm not much of a hairstylist.